My name is Marcus Clack, and I write lyrics for Hollywood music. I first got into the business in 1975. I offered to write lyrics for my friend John Williams for his theme to Jaws. You know, it's Jaws, look out. Since then, I've written lyrics for thousands of soundtracks and songs.
Stand-up isn't easy when you got friends like these. It's time to laugh along with Seinfeld. Kramer, George, Elaine will drive poor Jerry insane. Oh, what's a guy to do this Seinfeld?
Yeah, it used to bother me that the studios never use my lyrics. At a certain point, you've got to ask yourself, am I doing this for the fame, or am I doing this for the art? I do it because I don't like it when songs don't have words on top of them.
The Fellowship of the Ring was a book written in 1954 with these guys who aren't tall. But I don't remember what they were called.
Yeah, I would definitely say my style has evolved over the years. There was a time where I experimented with writing movie lyrics without the music underneath, but they told me that that was just called narration. And then in the 80s, I started writing lyrics for songs that already had lyrics on top of guitar solos.
That a guy is dead. He said he was shot in the head. Man, this solo's really great. It's written in the form of lead guitarist Brian May. It's right underneath this text, and then coming up right next is the part of the song where they sing Galileo, Galileo.
Oh, there's no money. No one ever asks me to do this. This is probably the song I'd be most well known for if you'd ever been allowed to hear it.
The boy in the moon, he goes fishing to this tune. But he won't catch anything because locos are his thing. This is the DreamWorks theme.
Oh, yes, certainly. A colossal waste of my life. I completely agree. My name is Marcus Clack, and I write lyrics for Hollywood music.